during the day, then snap freeze 10 minutes after sundown.
The Shadow Broker lives in this?
His ship follows the sunset, completely undetectable in the storm, unless you know where to look.
How do we get inside?
The shuttle bay is locked down. We'll need to land on the ship and hunt for a hatch. But we can't stay outside for long. There's a constant lightning storm where the hot and cold air collide.
Okay. It's a cool looking ship.
It's hard to pinpoint in this lightning, but I'm picking up signals from a communications array near the back of the ship. There's nothing below but maintenance equipment. We have to find an entrance near the back shielding.
Okay. So we were only able to get dropped down here.
Maintenance drones.
Why are they attacking?
They must think we're debris from the storm.
Oh yeah, I'm debris. Nice to meet you. That is a cool storm out there.
Careful. Those capacitors discharge built-up lightning.
Thanks for the tip.
Oh, we got some Shadow Broker agents. Okay. Oh, snap. Killed him. Oh, that's cool. Damn debris with their shotguns. It affected me. Okay. It affected me. Cool. I love being able to recharge my shields that way. Oh, it hit Grunt there. Hi, Ice Destroyer. How's my day been? It's been really great. Been enjoying Mass Effect. And we finally met up with Liara. So we're playing this is the first DLC mission. I have never played Leviathan, but I can't wait to try it now. And we got that installed as well. I'm a better Vanguard than you. Let's see, where are we going now? We got mechs. Get out of here. Power. Fascinating, this debris walks and talks. We must send it to our scientists. I guess we're going down this way.
Okay, looking down was clearly a mistake.
You afraid of heights, Liara?
Watch out, flashbang!
have ammo? I don't think so. Oh, I am. Okay. Sorry, Vanguard mercs have a masculine voice. It could be that it's just programmed wrong. Just a thought.
It must have taken decades to build in secret.
I wonder what happened to the
This
contract.
Is the shield?
I think we can guess.
Have a look at this thing. That's incredible. Holy crap. That's incredible. You know, from an art standpoint, that this isn't... Like, even though this is a video game, but that's incredible.
Navigating this storm is brutal. If the ship's engines stop, even for a moment, at least the Shadow Broker would go down with us.
That's comforting.
So you're saying that we could die? That thing is hypnotic. I definitely feel hypnotized. Alright, how much ammo do I have for that? Oh, we're back to full. Let's use it. Debris in my shotgun. Bad spot. Really? I'm dead. I'm a dead man. I knew it. Ice Destroy says, Batbeard, can I tell you a riddle? I love your riddles. Hit me.
They've seen it.
Oh, let your head on fire. Back to the shotgun, please. The shotgun. There we go.
Can't get a lock. Can't reach the target.
Some enemies coming.
Can't target them.
Oh, he's gone.
Too late. No. We're dead.
And he's gone too. I like this part of the ship. What goes clear when cold, but disappears when hot. Isn't that ice? Or water? Water. It's water. Right? Really? Can't get a lot? It was right there.
Watch for biotics.
Hello, Vanguard. Goodbye, Vanguard.
Casualty. Take it.
Efficient. Let's go. Okay, we're slowly making our way through.
Incoming.
Watch out, flashbang.
Oh, that never gets old.
Combat drone.
Let's use this.
Support my position.
Heavy weapon.
Watch the Asari.
Six men were trying to share an umbrella. How come none of them got wet? Oh, now that's a tough one. That's a tough one.
I am proven! Gear up!
Okay.
Do you see a switch?
This lightning rod is on a rail. Do I see a switch? There's a switch. How do I get up there? There we go. I don't know the answer to the umbrella riddle. I'm
not
stumped.
Even a guardrail. I bet the broker's agents love patrolling the hull.
At least the view is nice.
She's right about that. The view is incredible. And hypnotic.
There. That hatch leads directly to the communication signals.
We want to go through the hatch. Okay.
It's locked.
It wasn't raining.
A bypass shock program that can crack it.
They didn't get wet because it wasn't raining.
How long will it take?
I don't know, Shepard. I've never broken into the Shadow Broker's base before. Well, not this one, anyway.
Okay.
Feel the flood rage!
You sure that shunt is working?
It's illegal, even on Ilium. It didn't come with a warranty.
But you tested it, right?
Here come more of them.
Tell me you're
too close to use.
No time to talk.
There we go.
I'm sure it won't be much longer.
Remember the old days when you could just slap Omni-Gel on everything?
That security upgrade made a lot of people unhappy. Look out, more on the way.
Omni-Gel made a lot of people unhappy? Never heard of that. You're next, buddy.
Rocket drones, front of the ship.
Rocket drones? Oh, yeah.
I am Krogan.
Let's switch. I think he's Krogan. Can't be sure. Could be Salarian. Rocket drones are tough. This thing is so inaccurate. Let's get closer. Is that it?
They'd be more effective if they all attacked at once.
Please don't give the mercs ideas.
Okay. Line of sight. Yeah, she's gone.
The next wave looks like a big one.
Okay, the next wave's the big one.
But now there'll be fewer left to deal with inside.
Keep dreaming, Sony.
So snarky. Right when I wanted to show up to fight. Can't get a lock. Shepard, don't go climbing on that. Oh, jeez. That's a glitch. Fortunately, I think that there's a autosave right there. What the heck? Don't climb what you're supposed to take cover behind. Oh, it's a coffin.
Advice.
Okay, yeah. I always get that one wrong.
Keep dreaming, Sony.
Watch the assault.
Oh, crap. Okay. We got an agent. We got another thing. We got a bunch of rocket drones. This is not a situation where I should charge. This is where we got killed before. Let's not get killed this time. Oh jeez, those I hate rockets. Rockets are I don't get infinite rockets. They just get infinite rockets. They fire so fast.
They've got heavy.
Okay, let's just shock him to death.
The hatch is open.
That's how you do it. Shock him to death. What belongs to you but is used by... used more by others. What belongs to you but is used more by others? I don't know. That one's pretty simple. There's more guards. Okay. That person's burning to death. Okay. He needs to switch to the shotgun. What, he's using the scimitar? He's supposed to use the claymore. Stupid game is stupid. Locust submachine gun. Oh, that's cool.
Them.
There's still too many there.
Moving to cover.
Let's move to this cover.
Too late. Now you're dead.
Let's see. Let's stun you. Hit you. Hit cover. There we go.
Enemies incoming. Watch out. Flashbangs.
Can't target them.
Oh, nice. Flashbang hits me.
Take the dark man.
Watch for biotics.
They use a lot of flashbangs here.
Enemy bionics on the move.
I am Krogan.
Got them. Those cables. The brokers threaded his information network through the entire ship. The power to run it must be tremendous.
Uh-huh.
I've downloaded the ship's layout. We're headed toward the prison block. And Farron.
Whoa! Settle down there. Settle down.
Can't target them.
Okay. If there's a weapon locker somewhere, I'm going to use it. Oh wait, that's Farron's cell.
Farron.
Liara?
Hold on. We're getting you out of here.
No.
Farron.
What the hell is the broker trying to do to you?
The equipment is sensitive to tampering. This chair plugs into the broker's info network. You have to shut off the power. Pull me out now, and my brain cooks.
Do you know where we can cut the power?
It won't be easy. You'll have to go to Central Operations.
What's the point of this cage?
I don't...
It's a neural grounding rod. The medical equipment is to make sure he doesn't... expire. We have to shut this place down!
Where did the broker get the mercs?
Raised his own private force. They're completely loyal.
Okay, let's stop asking him questions.
Shepard, we really don't have the time.
We're all leaving.
Easy or not, we're all getting out of here.
Yeah.
Good. Central Operations is down the hall. You know the Shadow Broker's waiting for you, right?
I'm counting on it.
We'll be back for you, Farron.
I'll try not to go anywhere.
I want all teams to outpost. To the right!
Okay. They reset my cooldown. I hate that.
Moving in.
This should slow them down.
Yep, that slowed them down.
Little pieces of crap.
Yeah, I thought so. There's no weapons locker on this ship? Okay. Don't think it's gonna be a problem. But still extremely powerful. Are we going the right way? I hope so.
Wasn't. Neither was caging Farron for 2 years.
Dr. Tassoni, your interference caused all this. Farron betrayed me when he handed you Shepard's body. The Drell is simply paying the price.
Someone was bound to come after you for working with the Collectors.
It was a mutually beneficial partnership. Your arrival is convenient. The Collector's offer still stands.
Uh-huh.
It'll be pretty hard to run a base this size with no crew.
They're replaceable. Your arrival is barely an interruption. Enough
barely.
Talk. My operations are too crucial to be compromised by a traitor.
You're quite confident for someone with nowhere left to hide.
You travel with fascinating companions, Doctor. Thank you for bringing Miokir's project to Sony. His dissection would be interesting.
You're not putting a hand on anyone.
It's pointless to challenge me, Asari. I know your every secret, while you fumble in the dark.
Is that right? You're a Yogg, a pre-spaceflight species quarantined to their homeworld from massacring the Council's first contact teams. This base is older than your planet's discovery, which probably means you killed the original Shadow Broker 60 years ago.
Aha!
I'm guessing you were taken from your world by a trophy hunter. Who wanted a slave? Or a pet? How am I doing?
Nice. Savage, but not as intelligent as an original Shadow Broker. Killed the last one. When tried to be taken as a zoo pet. How do you like the claymore? Yeah, I like it pretty good.
No one needs your life.
In your face. We don't see eye to eye. To eye. How many eyes does he have?
The shield's kinetically sensitive. Energy and projectiles are bouncing off.
Then we Hi, Robo Destroyer. Welcome to the stream. Melee attack? What is this?
Can't target them.
F to melee attack. Okay. Got a shield now. Oh no, that's just not fair. Here we go. Oh, snap. Yeah. That's death. Okay. I wonder who the previous Shadow Broker was. I do too. 60 years ago, there was a Shadow Broker. Probably hyper-intelligent. Probably. Okay, so this guy's gonna charge at us at an inopportune time. We should run, I think.
No shield.
Wow, he's fast, too!
This should slow down.
That's a powerful weapon, and I cannot dodge it! Let me recharge. Let me. Okay, he breaks that one. Man, that just rips right through my shield so fast.
Can't target them.
Okay, we're out.
Die.
Ah! This is a hard fight.
If you can get him to bring up that shield again, I've got an idea. Here they come.
Okay. Ouch!
Ah!
and he wouldn't see this coming. All right. He's not that smart. Now she becomes the Shadow Broker. That's how this works, right? You know, it's a trial by death.
Procedures.
I want a status report on all operations over the next summer day.
Shadow Broker, out.
Goddess of Oceans. It's you. You... how?
Well, everyone who's ever seen him in person is dead, so...
You're the new Shadow Broker.
Ooh, wow.
Taking over as the Shadow Broker really a good idea?
It was either that or lose everything. His contacts, his trading sources, those will really help us. With the Shadow Broker's information network, I can...
I'll check the power systems.
This is stressful.
It's over. It's finally. For 2 years.
It's all right.
I spent 2 years mourning you and Farron. And now I've got you both back. Let's see what we've got. No safeguards or user restrictions. It's like he never anticipated anyone but himself being here. And it's all ours.
What kind of information are we talking about?
I'm not sure. I'll need to go through his files. Come back later and I'll try to have something useful for you. All I wanted was to rescue Farron, but is it wrong that part of me wants this? With the Shadow Broker's network, I can help you. Maybe I can turn this operation into something better.
Don't be a stranger this time.
Come by when you have a chance. The doors are always open.
Wow, what a mission. Shepard has defeated the Shadow Broker. Eliminate Cerberus information leaks as Liara Tassoni takes over. The Asari's relationship with Shepard should be watched closely. Okay. You know, she did enjoy her work on Ilium as an information broker. Now she's the information broker of the galaxy. She's gonna do a good job. That's for certain. And she may be able to do some good with her job. It's a great piece of DLC, it really is. I ought to update the title now that it's complete. Then again, it's really late and I think I'm going to bed.